This, ladies and gentlemen, is this, ladies and gentlemen, is why you cut down your crape myrtles when you need to. Pixel. Oh yeah, she's coming near me, but then as soon as she like gets close enough for me to touch her, she's gone. Up, oh, and she's on the other side.
She's on the other side of
her. Ah! I don't really want to climb down the crape myrtles. Those things obviously can carry her weight, but I don't think she knows how to get down. I'm looking at all these cicada casings, and I think she's eating them, actually.